Good morning. Thanks again for joining me again. Welcome to our Power Pilates for this morning. And I hope you guys are strong today, energized for this lesson. So let's start with your feet in a V shape. Engage your core muscles, energize every muscle around your legs. Roll your shoulders to the back and take strong arms, strong chest, strong back muscles. And then connect with your breathing. Inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Let's be mentally open to get out of your comfort zone. So, inhale, bring your arms to the head. And exhale, open your arms up. Inhale. And exhale, lower down. One more time. Inhale. Exhale, back to your arms. Hold your elbows down from the floor. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, cactus. Inhale. Open your arms about shoulder level and open your feet about hip width apart. Take your arms to the front. Then we go for an archer. So take your left elbow down and open your chest to your left. And then take your left arm to the back. I want you to twist deeply to your left side. But listen what is happening with your knees. You should be feeling not too much compression, too much twisting on your left knee, so be careful with that. The way to fix it is to bring your left hip forward so you don't have too much momentum of torsion on your left knee. Push your knee to the front of your hip, and then you have your knee safe. Good, take it to the front, and take your left elbow to the back, and then open your arm to the back and twist, turn. Once more, listen to your body, listen what's happening on your right knee. Excellent, bring your arms overhead, inhale. And then exhale, visualize you have a ball, and then you lean over to your right side, left side, sorry guys. And then lean over to your left and hold. Inhale, center, and take it to the other side. Inhale, center, and then gently release. Loose your arms, bring your feet together for a moment. Engage your core. And take your left knee up and hold. Nice. Stay strong. Inhale, arms overhead, extend your leg. And exhale, lower down. Inhale. And this time we're going to hold here for a moment. Stay strong. Engage your core. Really tight core muscles. Bend your knee, take it to the back and lean to the back. Lean forward, take your leg to the back, left leg. Flex your left foot and start pedaling with your arms for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, inhale, bring your knee up to the front. We're going to go for a power lunge. So you're going to step to the back and lower your left knee towards the floor. Arms. Inhale. Arms. And up, really slowly. Inhale here. Exhale, lift. Inhale. Watch me on top of your ankle. Can you move your ankle? Exhale. Watch me. Inhale. Inhale. So step a little more to the back. There you go. Exhale. We're doing a big movement with your arms. Warming up your shoulders, your back. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale to stay, take both arms up, inhale, and see they use this picture. Exhale, extend your leg and lean forward, reach out like in a cannon shape. Look down to your right knee that is on top of your ankle. Stay strong, guys. Inhale where you are, and exhale, gently lower your hands down towards the floor, fingertips on the floor, take your left foot off the ground and hold.
then you left me bent. Ay, 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 ay. What happened if you hold your right, your ankle with both hands? Full power in your right leg. Bring both feet together and come transition to a chair pose. But at this fine and comfortable transition chair, just stay low and really deep. And so you have your arms parallel to the floor and see if you can find your hamstring, the back of your thighs parallel to the floor. So you have to deepen a little bit more. That's it. So it's quite low. Squat. Excellent. And then slowly swing the arms to the back, energize your triceps and back muscles, and keep your heels off the floor. Minor stability. Stay strong. And let's see if you can keep your heels up and come up in straight. Keep your arms up all the way. Keep your heels up if it's available for you. And a challenge for your balance. Look up your hands. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Let's see what's gonna happen here. Look up, look up, look up, look up your hands. Oops. The whole stability changes, huh? And slowly release. And loose and loose and loose. So let's try the other side. Engage your core. And take your right knee gently up and hold. Focus on the core. Inhale, bring arms forehead, extend your leg. Exhale. Inhale, take your arms overhead and stay for a moment. Stay holding here, engage and focus. Remember, you're looking there to your toes to help you out for stability. Beautiful. Bend your knee. Extend your leg to the back and reach forward your arms. And start pedaling your arms for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more time. And go back on your knee. Slowly. So watch out your left knee. It's going to stay on top of your ankle. Inhale to step back. Watch your knees. Exhale. Inhale to step back, slowly. Exhale, step back slowly. Inhale, control, 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 there you go. Exhale, inhale, exhale to stay and hold. Stay strong, guys. Now, just a little bit long, step to the back. Extend your right leg and reaching forward your arms. You're looking down to your left knee. So you create this diagonal shape, something lower. Yes, hold it. This diagonal. Make sure your left knee stays on top of your ankle. Excellent. Now bring your hands onto the floor, stay on your fingertips. Elevate your right leg off the floor. Back. So we either stay here. Or see if you can maybe hold your left ankle with both hands. So you really need to energize that left leg. But don't forget the rest of your body should be also energized. Bring that right foot next to the left. And this is a deep chair pose. So you kind of sit, lower your leg. So you have parallel the back of your thigh, your hamstring, and your arms. So stay very strong. Really deep. Swing the arms to the back. Heels are coming off the floor. Nice and strong. Very good. For four more times. And three. And two. And then slowly come up. Keep your heels up. Arms over your head. Stay strong. Focus. Maintain your core active. And maybe look up to your hands. Yes. This one will be much better. Oops. Never mind. Well done. Those three. Good. Alright, let's go to the back of the mat. Alright. Engage your core. Lower your chin. And slowly lower one vertebra at a time, all the way down to the floor. once you reach your hands up your ankles or your feet, stay here for a moment. Make sure you are facing your knees so your neck is completely loose. Let's open your feet hip width apart this time. Feet are hip width apart. And hold. Exhale. Let's walk slowly to a plank position. Step by step, plank position. Good. Hands underneath your shoulders. Exhale. Now, without lifting your knees, I don't want you to take your knees up to the sky. Just bring your knee to your chest. Exhale. Hold. Go back to the plank. Inhale. And then exhale left. Inhale plank. Exhale right. Inhale, exhale left. Inhale, and then exhale, sit back on your heels, pressing your arms down onto the floor. Inhale into a plank, and exhale. Let's do a push-up. Inhale, plank, and lower down. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale one more time. Exhale to stay. Hold. Ay, 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 ay. Come into a plank. Lower into a low plank. Both heels are to the right. Lower your heels all the way down to the floor. Give your left arm up. Bend your elbow. Place your left hand behind your neck. Inhale and exhale, lower your left elbow to reach your right hand, maybe. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale, low plank. Ah, awakening your obliques. Lower your heels to the left, right arm goes up to the sky. And then bend your right elbow, place your right hand behind your neck. Automatic. Inhale. And exhale, lower your right elbow towards your left hand. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale. Exhale, lower. Inhale, exhale, low plank. Wow. So we go for a 7 minute standing plank. So you go right knee, inhale, left knee, don't elevate your hips. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and out. One more time, inhale, and out. Yes, lower your knees into a child's pose. For 1.5 seconds. Alright. Come on, sit down, please. Oops. My time. So, let's start in a sitting position. Actually, extend your legs for a moment. Line up your hands with your knees. Bend your knees. So maintain your hands in that corner, right? Don't go back and forth. Keep them grounded. And then inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, round your spine. So when you round your spine, you're going to activate your pelvic floor and your abs. Inhale, come up straight. Exhale, round. Forward, forward, forward. Yes. Inhale. Exhale, round your spine. Relax your shoulders. Inhale. Exhale, round your spine. Take your right foot off the floor. Inhale. Exhale, left. And you tone your chest.
You need to tone your chest.
Inhale.
So you basically bring your knee to your chest. Exhale.
Inhale.
Exhale.
Really strong.
Inhale. Exhale. Both legs.
Inhale.
Exhale. Both legs.
Inhale.
Exhale. Both legs. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Both legs.
Inhale.
And exhale. Extend your legs. Keep your hands in the same point. So your knees are still. And you don't bring your hands anywhere else. Keep your hands lined up with your knees.
Inhale. Straighten your back.
Exhale. Round your spine. Scoop in your abs.
Inhale, you see my long time my arms are straight.
Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, lifting your right leg up.
Right arms are straight.
Inhale.
They're not long, but they're straight.
Exhale.
Arms are straight.
Inhale. Exhale, right.
Inhale.
Exhale, left.
Inhale.
Exhale, both engage your core.
Inhale, round your back, round your spine.
Now your back is straight.
Exhale, round.
Inhale, chest up.
Exhale, round.
Inhale. Exhale to stay. Pulse, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One,
inhale, arms over,
hey. And exhale, open your arms about shoulder level. Inhale, maintain your hips stabilized. So you want to ground your sit bones onto your mat. Exhale, I want to also energize your legs, so you curl your toes toward your knees. So strong, strong body. Exhale, pulse twice to your right side. Inhale, center. Exhale, left. Inhale. Exhale, one, two, inhale. Exhale, one, two, inhale. Let's do that 8 times. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Inhale, center. Do it to your left 8 times. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One, inhale, arms over head. Exhale, lower all the way down to the floor. Reach overhead with your arms, inhale. Exhale, coming up really slowly.
Inhale, arms overhead, you're right.
Exhale, come lower down, scooping your abs round your spine. Reach overhead with your arms, inhale. Exhale, coming back really slowly. Inhale, now try to make that transition from down to up as slow as possible. Exhale, lower down. And try to really control that way up. No rush, no, just very gentle. Let's see how far we can go. It's much harder this way, so exactly, really slowly. Inhale, do that again. Exhale, lower down. And this time we're going to stay right here, we're going to a tabletop. All right. Exhale. Arms overhead, inhale. Sorry, to the ceiling. Exhale, reach your arms forward and hold. Shoulder blades off the floor. Stay strong. Extend your right left leg and hold. And switch. If it's too much for your neck, you can always play your hand. But otherwise, maintain those arms energized and the shoulder blades on the floor. Alright. And switch. Exhale. And switch. And switch. Bring your hands behind your neck. We're going to go for the twist. Switch and twist. And go. And switch, beautiful. And switch.
And switch very, very slowly. And switch your legs up, beautiful. Lower your hands to the floor, lower your chest to the floor. You're gonna move your legs overhead, parallel to the floor. So you're gonna inhale to lower about 45 degree angle. Keep your head on the floor. Exhale, lifting your legs, your hips up towards the back. Parallel to the floor. Flex your feet. Open a little bit, just about shoulder apart in here. Keep your feet open and your legs open. And exhale, come down one vertebra at a time. Really slow. Keep your head on the floor. Now, once you are in a vertical, point your toes, close your feet, inhale, and then exhale, very slow, keep your feet together, point. Flex your feet, open your legs, inhale, exhale, coming down. Keep your head on the floor, point your toes, feet together, inhale. Everything is controlled. I don't want any momentum. We're not working fast. Everything is slowly. Breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. Flex your feet. Open up, inhale, lean forward here. Exhale, long. Slow. Point your toes. Close. Inhale. Exhale. Flex your feet, open up, inhale, exhale, control, slowly, slow, slowly, slowly, hold. Cross your fingers, interlace your fingers, and point them up to the ceiling. Let's awaken your wings. Maintain your legs and your jacks. I want both legs, both feet flex. This is pointed, I want both feet flex. Inhale. And exhale, go to the right side while you lower your left leg. Look at my hands, they are pointing completely forward. There you go. Inhale. And exhale to the other side.
And then take your knees over to your right side and gaze, look over to your left. Inhale to the center and exhale, lower to your left, gaze to your right side. Back to the center, maybe small circles with your knees, just massage your lower back, and then change the direction of the circles. Exhale to lengthen. Now I want you to lay down on your left side. So you would be laying down on your left, so you would be working your right leg in the beginning, alright? Good. So extend straight line in your body from your heels to your hips to your shoulders, just a straight line. Engage your core, energize your right arm in front of your chest. Good. Alright. Taking your upper leg about 10 centimeters from the other and hold. Point your toes. Take your leg to the back, inhale. Open, see how far we can go, maintain the stability in your hips. In the moment you start leaning backwards, that is too far. So try to find a strong back lengthening. And then exhale, come up with a flex your foot and pulse twice. Inhale to the back. Exhale, 1, 2. Inhale to the back. Really slowly and strong. Go for it. 1, 2. There you go. Exhale, cross the center line, explore, and 1, 2. Inhale, back, very strong. Exhale, so really try to maintain stability on your hips. Inhale, stop your upper hip on top of the other, and exhale, go for it. Don't forget to maintain your abs energized, and your pelvic floor is also connected. So don't let go of all that alignment, it's strong too. Inhale, point it to the back, flex your foot to the front, exhale. 1, 2, flex, complete flex, and then point in the back. So there's some mobility on your ankle when you go to the front. 1, 2, and 1. You're moving too, you're swinging too much, so try to maintain your hips stabilized. So means you're moving, the movement is too big. So you move as big as you can keep your hips stabilized. And 2. Inhale, the back is the last one. And exhale, take it to the front, and then lower your leg onto and bend your knee. Hold there for a moment. We're not done with this. Now, give me your right foot off the floor. Give me your left foot off the floor. So both legs are up, right? So means my right heel is up, and my left heel is also off the floor, all right? So this is what is going to happen. Inhale, you're going to pulse 3 times up with your left leg. 1, 2, 3. Hold it hovering, and then you kick with your right leg. Alright? So you take it to the floor again, and then 1, 2, 3, and stay right. Beautiful. Take it to the floor, and 1, 2, 3, kick to the back. Inhale. Exhale, there you go, take it out, and back, and 1, 2, 3, take it out, yes, and back, and 1, 2, 3, and out, excellent, and back, 1, 2, 3, and out, and hold. Now, place your right above the left, all right, line up, that's it, hold it like that. Don't let it go. It's like you're standing on the air. Exhale. So you have both legs. Now, what I want you to do is to bring your heels together. They meet in the middle. And then inhale to point your toes and open apart. Exhale, they meet in the middle. So the lower leg goes up, the upper leg goes down. So both legs are active. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, breathing in, breathing out, dorsiflex, and in point, and up, there you go, last one, and hold and scissors, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
Last one. Glue your feet together. Exhale to lift. Inhale to lower. Exhale to lift. Inhale to lower. Exhale to lift. Inhale to lower one more time. Exhale to lift. Inhale to lower and release. Coming to a short plank, table pose. Yes, perfect. That's the way we want it. Tucking your toes under. Make sure you're not collapsing in your shoulders. Your knees are coming off the floor about 10 centimeters. Good. Now, lifting your hips up, extend your legs. Yeah, maintain your heels up, around those heels up. This is not a downward dog. Only to energize your core muscles. Lower your knees down, slowly maintain that square table. Lifting gently, right knee up. Right knee up. And then exhale, flex your foot and pulse twice. One, two. And take it through. The bottom leg should be completely strong. And exhale. One, two. Energize the bottom leg also, right? The bottom leg is not laying down there. It's strong and active. Exhale. One, two. Inhale. Maintain full stability on your hips. So try to really maintain your core active. And be aware of what's happening with your hips. Am I leaning back? Am I leaning forward? So then make smaller movement if you are losing the control of your stability on your hips. And out and two. Inhale really far. And back. One, two. Again. Nice and strong. And one, two. Again. Deeper and forward. One, two. Inhale. The first pull should be somewhere. Exhale, hold and then pull. There you go. So explore. One, two, inhale. This is the last one. One, two, lower your leg, bend your knee. Good. So now your left foot goes on the floor. Left heel is up, but also your right heel is on the floor. So they are both floating, hovering. Now you're going to pull three times here. One, two, three. And then extend the other one. Lower down, inhale, and then shh, shh, shh. And inhale, there you go, all the way, and then one, two, three. Alright. And again, and one, two, three. Go for it, all the way. And back, one, two, three. Again, excellent. And one, two, three, last one. And then you're gonna bring your feet about shoulder apart. A bit wide, it's not too short. And then what you do from here, bring your heels together to exhale. Inhale to open and point your toes. Now, I want to move both legs. The lower one goes halfway up, the upper one goes halfway. So try to meet
in the middle. Inhale, that's why we work slowly for you to be able to find that point, that juicy point for your inner thighs. And then inhale, and then exhale. Inhale, and then exhale. And in, and out, and in. And let's go for scissors. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Glue your feet together, up and down. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And gently release. Come into the table pose. It's a very square table. Hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips, and then tucking your toes under, elevate your knees about 10 centimeters and hold. Alright, moving a little bit forward with your feet. Yes, there it is. Elevate your hips. Remember, your heels are up, turning your toes. Bring that belly button up to the sky, through your spine. Lower down, inhale. And then exhale, lifting your left knee up. Inhale to lower. Exhale right. Inhale lower. And exhale lift. Inhale to lower. Exhale left. Inhale. Exhale right. Inhale. Exhale lift. Yes, you go. Last one. Inhale. Exhale left, inhale, exhale right, inhale, exhale lift. Don't press backwards, go upwards. And go back gently onto your knees and from there lower onto your belly. Yes, excellent. Now this time you're going to bring the palm of your hands next to your thighs. Next to your thighs. You're going to press with the palm of your hands onto the floor and your pubic bone. I want you to maintain your feet grounded, they do not come off the floor. Keep them tight. So you are pressing your feet, you are pressing your hands, and you are pressing your pubic bone. Alright? And then inhale to lift your chest up. And exhale lower down. Notice that the knee is maintaining a nice neutral spine. Inhale. You see the cervical spine stays neutral, you don't compress looking to the front. And exhale lower down. Inhale. And exhale, inhale, nice and strong. Exhale, one more time, inhale, half fast, hold. See if you can bend your arms to the front, on the floor, hands on the floor. Extend arms to the floor, on the floor. Beautiful. Then you walk a little your hands back towards yourself, but extend your arms. So you're lifting your chest a little higher, not too much. You have to be very careful with compression here in your lower spine. Open your legs and be wider from the mat. That's it. You feel it. Inhale where you are. Exhale to lift your legs. Inhale. Exhale to lift. Inhale. Exhale to lift. Check out the body. If there is too much compression in your spine, lower down on your chest. Inhale. Exhale to lift, to hold. Now, take your hands off the floor. Good. Stay there for 4, 3, 2. Close your arms, close your legs, and start pedaling. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, gently release. Sit back onto your heels for a child's pose or one pose. Alright, come on, sit down, please. Excellent, guys. So let's take that right leg across. Gently stretch, turn over to your right side. Maybe looking over your right shoulder if it's available for you. Excellent. Let's turn over to the other side. Excellent.
is open up.
Now see, you can take your right hand on the floor, get in the center, and maybe see if you can take your right shoulder, right elbow down onto the floor, and then reach overhead with your left arm. Exhale, coming up slowly, see if you can take your left hand on the floor, and from there maybe your left elbow, and then reach overhead with your right arm. Maybe looking up to the ceiling. See if you can take both elbows on the floor. It doesn't matter if you're grounding your spine, just let it go for a moment. Feel the stretch in the opening of your inner thighs and the back of your thighs. And your back. Alright. Close. Open your chest and sky. Inhale. And exhale, forward fold. Inhale to open, exhale forward fold, and we stay here for a moment, a little longer, deepening your stretch. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining me this morning. Thanks Nick once more. And I hope you stay strong, healthy, and positive. Positive thinking should be part of your day, always. Thank you so much. I hope to see you again. Bye-bye.